For the team itself, though, those celebrations have been put to the side. They're now a very realistic chance of doing what no senior New Zealand team's done before, make the knockout stages at a Football World Cup. And a win over the Philippines on Tuesday would all but secure that berth. Kate Wells reports.
All smiles, but sleepy.
Yeah, I'm a bit tired today. It was hard to get to sleep last night.
Understandable after that historic result. The Football Ferns now with a few days to prepare for their next challenge against the Philippines in the capital on Tuesday.
We've studied the Philippines. We played them. We know them. We know them very well. We will be even watching tonight's game against Switzerland. And then we have 3 days to get ready for it.
They'll go in confident, winning 2-1 the last time the two sides met in a friendly last September in California.
Can Riley finish? Yes, she can, Ellie Riley!
We're having conversations about Philippines now. Like, it was awesome what we did, but now we've got another job to do.
A win against the Philippines, ranked 20 places below New Zealand, would likely secure a second round spot, something they've never achieved in 5 previous World Cups.
While we're really happy with the 3 points, we, you know, have a goal of getting out of the group, so we focus on the next match.
It's back to the training pitch tomorrow before flying to Wellington on Monday, and no doubt plenty of football fever in the capital.
We want to make the nation proud. We want to inspire the young girls and boys playing more football, and our performance and the win in the end of the day definitely help the football madness in New Zealand.
Football madness that just keeps growing. A full house now expected at Wellington Stadium. Kate Wells, One News.